The thymus is the organ that teaches our immune system the difference between self and non-self. And the reason that this is important is it can be used as a tool to manipulate the immune system in different settings like transplantation. And certainly in the field of stem cell biology, there's a lot of excitement about being able to take stem cells and turn them into replacement organs. However, when this is done, a normal immune system in a host that receives a new transplant organ, their immune system is going to reject that organ because it's not perfectly matched to your self tissues. And our new technique of being able to generate a thymus will be a method to overcome that problem.
Our work raises the specter that we can help people who are suffering from immune diseases. Our immune system is very good in defending ourselves against viruses or bacteria infections. But sometimes it goes awry, which means it actually attacks our own cells in our own body. We call this an autoimmune disease. For example, type 1 diabetes is one of those instances where this happens. And so we hope that by being able to generate cells that are now have thymic functions, we can go in and we can modulate or manipulate the response of the immune system in patients. Going forward with treatment options that would allow us to change the outcome of the disease.